Svita to. Bara mama je to.
Talking with my sister, who, like always, she doesn't know that I'm recording already. She start to talk, she talk. What we cook today? No worry, I don't break nothing. Cosa cuciniamo?
Patate prezzemolate.
Potato with the parsley, but in a different way. Get out of here. Ingredients, parmigiano reggiano, a little bit
che
of parmigiano
dopo.
That we'll need after, you will see why. Also we have here glass, you will know why, this is Nutella, we want this with Nutella. Anyway, it's free, so we took buono. That extra-virgin olive oil, a little bit, a half clove of garlic ready to be killed, is already in the machine. Mezzo, un cucchiaio
di burro.
One spoon of butter, butter. Some two potato slices, like cubes. You can see some parsley, some little bit of salt.
Stare.
Are we ready?
Go.
So sleep. Good.
Ciao.
Let's start. There is no oil. There is nothing here.
Not insieme.
I was gonna add. Yes, you can
okay.
go.
She
said potato and parsley. Everything inside. Put everything inside. Killed garlic with this
horror
machine.
Dracula.
Yeah, it's like Dracula. This one. It's good for Dracula. Dracula doesn't like at all garlic. You know?
Okay. Mazza.
Yeah, just broken everything. It doesn't matter. Some salt. Sale.
Una manciatina.
Some salt.
Filo d'olio.
A little bit of olive oil, just a little bit. You can see. This is for how many people here? Two people. This for two people, but you can add more potato.
Dipende
but
che...
depends how many people you have open. Depends how much you eat.
Alessandro, no.
Anyway,
okay.
And
accendiamo.
Finished already.
No,
anyway, it's finished. It's cooked.
Aspetta,
it's done.
Dov'è? Aggiungiamo l'acqua.
Ah, add half glass of add water until covers the potato.
E copriamo.
And cover
lasciamo
everything
fare.
And wait until the potato
Un po' medio.
Medium fire. Ok, you're improving, girl. Stai migliorando, stai migliorando.
Questa è bella.
Don't copy my recipe.
Eh?
Non copiarmi le ricette. Meanwhile, potato are cooking. We are going to make here a nest of parmigiano reggiano. A surprise. Let's see. Come on, you're eating something, girl. Come on, girl. Where did you bought this pan? The second world.
Andiamo.
The second world or what?
Proviamo.
Ok, let's see. Add the parmigiano here. Add. I'm gonna make a nest here. Let's see if it comes good or not. Sometimes comes, sometimes no. This is the 10th time we make it. It's not so bad.
Sto prendendo una mazza, quindi.
Bravo, she said I'm not understanding nothing. Better for you, girl. Better for you. Be ignorant. Never learn nothing. And now. You want to see also, just okay. not just your hands.
La spostiamo per un attimo e la facciamo.
No, let to cool down, per raffreddare un pochino, 30 seconds.
Giusto a tempo che la provi ad alzare.
Just 30 seconds. And we put that. No, oh, you're burning your hand on the glass. Let's show this. I burned my hand. What's going wrong here in this kitchen? Hell's kitchen. Gordon Ramsay.
Okay.
Ah, here we go. Look at that.
Raffreddare.
Yeah, it's glass with this parmigiano reggiano here on the top, melted.
Okay.
I burned my hands. What's your problem? Okay, the nest is done. I burned already everything. My hands also, like you saw. Now you smash tutte.
No.
Don't smash all the potato, but some potato needs to be smashed. Like
così
that,
diventa più cremoso.
So it comes more creamy. She said, I hate your hands all the time in front of the kitchen.
Oh,
I saw one who's jumping outside. Carry on like that a little bit. Comes very, until comes creamy. She said, yes, she doesn't spend nothing.
No, è perché ho la mano unta di olio e mi scivola la forchetta.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can see it's very creamy now. Very creamy.
Attenzione che quando è very creamy poi lo
Be careful when it's too much creamy, you can stick everything with the pan, you know. You can burn everything, so take it easy. I think it's done, it's ready.
Sì, sto pronto.
Pronto. Ok, let's go. Ecco.
Questa è la charge che abbiamo
let's
preparato.
This is the nest. You see?
Sì.
You see. And now the potato inside this nest. Ok. Look. It's very nice. It's finished. It's very simple, let's say. Be careful with the nest. È molto facile, ma attenzione al nido di parmigiano. The nest is a little bit tricky, you know. This is the way she cooks. She doesn't care about anybody else. Subscribe to the channel. And like always, of course, I am the best chef. By the way, before you add the potato in the nest of the Parmigiano Reggiano, make sure that the potato are a bit cold. Otherwise, your nest will melt and there is no point to make it.